Welcome back to NSO guys. When I was on my vanish mode, a lot of things had just happened in Pokemon Go. New shiny Pokemons, new Pokemon debut, and also guys, new official announcement by Niantic and Pokemon Go. So guys, a lot of things to cover up in today's video. So guys, without any further ado, let's get started. So guys, the part 2 of the holiday event has just went live in Pokemon Go, and Pokemon such as Pikachu, Vanillite, Delibird, Snorunt, Stantler, Cupchu and more will be appearing more frequently in the wild. Anywhere super lucky, you might encounter Croagunol and Vulpix. Also guys, in raids, the same Pokemon will be appearing, and if you are lucky, you might also get shiny. So also guys, a new Pokemon, Bugmite, will be making its first ever debut in Pokemon Go, which is an interesting Pokemon, and the ice type Pokemon will be making its first ever debut in Pokemon Go. Guys, to make this holiday event part 2 even more interesting for the players, Niantic has come up with the challenge thing. So guys, the challenge name is the catch challenge. So guys, in which you have to catch 10 Pokemon, catch 25 Pokemon, catch 10 ice type Pokemons, catch 40 ice type Pokemons, catch 9 different species of ice type Pokemon, which will reward you a Pokeball, a Great Ball and some Ultra Balls. And the reward for the completing these tasks will be the Galarian Mr. Mime, the ice type Pokemon. Also guys, scrolling down, there is also another friendship challenge where we have to deal with your friends. So guys, you have to complete certain tasks such as send 5 gift to friends, trade 3 Pokemon with friends, send 25 gift to friends, send 3 gift day in a row, also make a new friend, which is an easy task. And also guys, the ultimate reward for completing these tasks will be Galarian Mr. Mime. Also guys, did you remember that earlier ticketed version of the event, like Tappity Tap, which in which you have the chance to encounter Galarian Mr. Mime earlier before anyone else did, but now it's available worldwide for free. So guys, let's quickly complete these challenges. Almost completed our first catch challenge, so let's claim the rewards. I have to claim my research breakthrough boss. Let's see if we get a shiny deer or not. 2000 stardust, 1 stone, and 3000 XP. Let's see shiny deer or not. No guys, not a shiny. So clicking back off, we'll catch it later. So guys, let's quickly claim our catch challenge rewards. 10 Pokeballs, 25 Pokeballs, 10 Pokeballs, 25 Ultra Balls. Let's just quickly claim it. So guys, the reward for claiming and completing all this challenge will be the Galarian Mr. Mime. So let's quickly feed him the gold pinnipe berry, and let's quickly catch it. A bad throw. Let's see if we catch it or not. 1, 2, and 3. So guys, we have registered the Galarian Mr. Mime in our Pokédex. Let's see its IV. What are these IVs? 2 star, attack 10, 11, 13. Moving forward to another friendship challenge, we have completed our 3 main tasks. So let's see if we get a shiny or not. The shiny reward will be Pikachu, not a shiny, but guys, I already caught a shiny Pikachu earlier during the 1 a.m. morning, early morning. I don't know how, but I successfully managed to get a shiny Pikachu at 1 a.m. early morning. Now quickly claim our second reward. Let's see what it is and if it is shiny or not. Vanillite is not a shiny. Let's quickly catch it. Let's claim our third reward. Let's see if it is also a shiny or not. Delibird, not a shiny, but guys, my friend did get a shiny Delibird from the special research. So let's quickly catch this out also. Almost completed our the collection challenge. Make a new friend. Will we grant you 3 pinnipe berries? And we have to send gift 3 days in a row, so 2 days left to complete this task and see what we shiny we did get from this system, sir. Moving further to the official announcement, the Sphere will be the featured Pokemon during the January community day. So guys, if you haven't get yourself a Sphere with a costume which can't evolve, then you can get 100 of shinies on your luck, and it's starting from Sunday January 16 from 11 a.m. to 5 p.m. local time. The timing will be the same, and if you're lucky you might encounter yourself a shiny one. But guys, I also managed to get a shiny Sphere a day afternoon when I was opening my game, and suddenly a shiny Sphere is spawned on my home area. Also guys, the Niantic has made an official announcement regarding the upcoming January month event details, so this might be covering in my upcoming videos. So guys, this is it for the today's video. I hope you guys did enjoy this video. So guys, please let me know in the comment section below, how was your second part of the holiday season is going on? Did you get any shinies yet or not? So guys, with that say, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to smash the like button, subscribe if you're new, and I will catch you guys in my next video. See you then. Bye.